What's your favorite line by your character? Hey, on a gym, foolish talk, on a kawalum. Is this thing mommy? Is that thing mommy? It was jokes. If you could describe the movie as food, what would it be? It'd be amala. Make it an ewedu with stew. The oil would just be on top. You know those abodi, those ones that stand straight. That one. And then you have the shaki that is flat like that. Who would you say was the most dramatic character? I'd say Yejide's mom. Because she had a lot of Amy. I liked all of that. What's that one thing your character did that you'll never be caught doing in real life? It'll be fighting and instigating children against themselves. I won't be caught doing that ever. I'm a joiner, I'm a peacemaker, so not in this world.